A lot of people are wondering, what's the deal with the Book of Mormon? Maybe they've heard of the musical. Maybe they thought it was funny. But then they're curious. What is it? And why should I care? To put it briefly, in about 60 seconds, here's the what and the why of the Book of Mormon. What is it? It's a book of scripture full of stories about God's love for all people and all places. Where's the setting? The Americas, but over 2,000 years ago. What's the plot? Basically, it's an epic tale of war and peace and good and evil that follows the lives of men and women who lived long ago, but who believed in and even predicted the coming of Jesus Christ. In fact, the entire story centers on him, his birth, teachings, and appearance in ancient America after his death and resurrection in Jerusalem. Remember when Jesus said, "Other sheep I have which are not of this fold"? Well, as it turns out, his believers in the Americas were some of those other sheep. And the key part of the Book of Mormon chronicles his visit and ministry. That's why the Book of Mormon is called another testament of Jesus Christ. But that's really just the beginning of the story. By now, you probably have questions. So click a button below, and I'll tell you more.